with gender confirmation surgery, a bladder catheter will be required because the surgery requires reconstruction of the normal opening for the bladder in a new position, and therefore we place a catheter in the bladder which is removed before your discharge.